See, when you have an instrument like, well, you know, brass, even if it's here, it's like practicing. You don't have to practice every day. Just touch it. I used to keep my horn next to me. So when they had dictation, where they played different phrases, you know, like an 8-bar motive or a 10-bar. If my horn is here, I could tell what key was in. But now I don't need it, you know. I watch television, I practice. I turn on the black station, and I practice while I listen to it. I play with them. But you have to find your own way to learn after you go to school. Then it starts. When you get out of conservatory, it hasn't started yet. It's no shortcut. You know, I'm no accident. You know what I mean? White people give the black musicians in America the attitude that they don't have to practice. You got it, it's natural. It's not so. You have to practice and you have to study. That's the reason a lot of musicians complain.
Je n'attends que toi.